En ik, Bognar, we are here in Geesteren in the Netherlands. You played with Ferencváros today against Twente. Was it a difficult game?
Yes, it was a very difficult game and we expected that it will be very difficult, but we hoped that we could win. So it didn't happen, but we will go more and do it more.
The first half you went 2-0 behind, but the team had some good chances, huh?
Yeah, we had some good chances, but we couldn't score them, so it was very, unlucky from us. But in the second half we had also chances, so we almost could make a draw, but not today.
Yeah, even the keeper went up front at the end.
Yeah, she came up because the coach said that go, it's the last few minutes, so give your goal empty and try to score goals.
Did you see Hungary in the Euro in 2016 during in France?
Sorry?
Did you watch Hungary?
Yeah, I watched them and it was so good. And
was it a surprise?
Yeah, it was a surprise, but we have trust in the men, so. But it was a big surprise.
Yeah. And when is the women's team going to be so good?
I think women's team is good, but we have some years more and we have to work more. But I think we are not so bad.
And the next games here in the Netherlands, you have to win now against Konak and against Hibernians.
Yes, we have to win those matches and we are very sad now, but from tomorrow we forget this match and just concentrate on the further matches.
Yeah. And what is your goal in women's soccer in general? You want to become national player?
Yes, I want to be, but I don't want to go to outside. Yes, I want to play in Hungary and yes, in the national team.
Okay, thank you, good luck.
Thanks.
Thank you.
Bye.